The old bookstore is at the center of a mystery in North Park that even baffled the community planning groups. A few weeks ago, contractors moved in right here at the intersection of University and Florida, just east of the 163. And now viewers are wondering, what's moving in? 10 News reporter Michael Chen went looking for answers and found them.
I put photos on Instagram and Twitter since the beginning of the year. In North Park, a decades-old landmark of sorts, the F Street Adele bookstore put up for sale. Locals talked up the potential of the property. Recently, contractors moved in, sending the rumor mill into overdrive.
I have been getting emails. People are curious.
Neither the folks from the North Park Community Association nor the North Park Main Street Group.
I have no idea what is going in.
Had any idea what was happening at the much talked about property, which sits on the border of North Park and Hillcrest.
Would you like to know?
We would definitely like to know what's happening over there.
We went to the site and talked to a contractor.
Can you tell me what's going in there?
What's going in? I believe F Street's going back in here.
Minutes later, one of the owners showed up and agreed to talk to us. Alexander Pellegrino is part of a group of investors that just closed escrow. He says there have been no renovations.
Well, since the close about 2 weeks ago, they've been busy cleaning everything out.
He says they're compiling an engineering report and plan to contact the community groups at that point. As for what's planned, he says the owners remain open to all options, but concede they have been approached by an adult bookstore not named F Street. Pellegrino says that would give them short-term revenue, while neighbors express frustration.
It just draws the wrong kind of crowd.
Pellegrino says they're thinking big in the long term, meaning 2 to 3 years.
We imagine one day where this could be all street-level restaurants, cafes, fitness areas.
He says if they can partner with neighboring properties, he sees a large mixed-use space, retail, housing, and offices.
We think that we could transform this important piece of real estate.
Michael Chen, 10 News.